Okay, hello YouTube. We got a special review for you guys. Everyone likes to come into my channel and tell me about how Custa to Masters does. I had a special request from Matt Mr. X to come and break down some of their matches. If you saw it recently, I heard it just went spectacularly. This is supposed to be the best match of their Custa to Masters session. So let's break down the teams here. So we have Matt Mr. X coming in on the Roadhog on tank. We got It's Me Limmy coming in as the who's, you know, obviously Matt is Matt Mr. X. It's Me Limmy is Danny, who is on the desk. Sideshow is Sideshow, also known as Uncle Egg, also known as a feeder. Albino Pigeon is Bren's alter ego. Platypus is Zoe, if I remember correctly. So that's Zoe. And who is Ziz? I don't know who this is. Is this, the name's Ziz. It's Mitch, isn't it? It's, of course it's Mitch. And Ziz is Uber. Of course Mitch is called Ziz. Okay, so that's what we got. We got the dream team, the casting dream team on team one. Can we give them the team name? Okay, we can call them the feeders. We'll call them the feeders, okay? And team two is stacked with just absolutely legendary gamers, okay? You'll probably know some of these names as I read them off, okay? So we got Cam Sheppy, hasn't chosen a hero yet, but also known as just a phenomenal player. Brad Plant, the greatest Doomfist. I actually think it's Chips Are on a Smurf. I've heard from people DM me. I think it's Chips Are on a Smurf. We've got FCB on the Baptiste, just legendary. You know, I think he was talking to Violet. You know, Violet looks at a lot of SCB VODs just to sort of get down it. Charlie Girl, spectacular female player. Just one of the best that we have in the industry. Joker, the Genji, it's obviously a Smurf. Like, look at the symbols in the top right. It's obviously a Smurf of some kind. Some rumors have told me that it's actually Shadowburn coming back to Overwatch. So legendary player in his own right, going back all the way to 2016. And then Lazy is so lazy he hasn't even chosen a hero yet. So there it is. That's the team that they're going up against. We're gonna call this team San Francisco Shock 2.0. That's gonna be the team two. So let's get this going. And then we can see where it all went wrong. I think we're gonna go from player pubs. I think we're gonna watch individual players to really get a sense of what happened in this match. So who should we start with? I think you gotta start with the Doomfist. The Doomfist is probably the first person gonna go in. So we're gonna watch the Bren Doomfist to open it up. Okay, clean Doomfist rollout. Okay, there. Oh, he's coming. It's Albino Pigeon versus Brad Plant. Okay, he's getting ready. Look at this. Just preparing the tech. He's shown everyone where he is. He's gonna go for the Ana. Okay, Bren. First things first. Okay. We're gonna ask chat, okay? You can tell the moment in which you realize if you're a Doomfist, okay, we've all played Doomfist at some point. Who are the two players that you don't wanna generally punch at? The first one is Ana, because she can sleep you. It's a pretty easy sleep, most people are gonna hit it. So questionable to try and traverse the entire map to go for the Ana. But secondly, the second worst person to punch towards is this. I don't even know what is happening here, but is this fucking guy, which is a Roadhog, because it's the world's easiest hook. So there's the first problem. Who would have thought that he would get hooked? I'm honestly just as surprised as you are. But it's fine. This is where Matt Mr. X comes alive. Brig is also a good shout. Here we go. Matt's gonna go for the big hooks here. Big. Okay, get slept, it's fine. Limmy gets punched. Dude, Brad Plant is actually just smurfing on these guys. What is happening? The objective is now. Brad Plant doing what Bren wishes he could do. Yo! Mitch slept the Genji? Yeah, okay, here we go, here we go. I wish I could press space to pause, but I can't. Alright, Breadplant is actually just murdering these guys. That was not close. Matt misses the hook. Doi, Bren's back. Redemption punch. Okay, Bren's dead. Alright, almost. Where was Sideshow for that entire round? Where was the Sideshow for the entire fight? Let's go back. We're gonna break each fight down from one to one. What did Sideshow do this whole time? Okay, here we go. Alright, Josh is gonna go for the flank. Good thing I enabled my eyes emote in my chat. That was questionable. Hey, it's fine. You know, we all make mistakes. Don't worry. Next team fight, I'm sure we'll turn it around. All right, any changes? All right, Mitch is gonna go to the brig. I like it. Brig's a good switch. I'm still questioning the Doomfist a little bit, but it's fine. Oh, good flash by Sideshow. Oh, good bubble by Cam Sheppy. Bren misses the punch. Okay, here we go. Oh my god, dude, this Brad's plan is actually just all over them. Oh god, Sideshow. These guys are getting smurfed on. Oh, great lamp by Danny. Keeping Sideshow alive. Danny is actually the hard carry of this team right now. So we're getting slow motion still. Sideshow still goes down. Oh god, here comes the Genji. Don't worry, Mitch is gonna bash. It's gonna work out. Here we go. Alright. I think this one might be a wash, guy. Alright, don't worry. Next fight. Yo, Bren got a kill though. Let's go see that. That was sick. Oh, nice. Clean gameplay. Alright, perfect. Flawless tech. It's fine. I thought you said he was going to bash. He might not have had it. Smart to die to the blade, not feed ults. Exactly. Don't worry. Here we go. Sideshow this. I think Sideshow's going to hit a shot this time. I'm feeling good about Sideshow in this fight. Why did he roll to engage? Oh, okay. There it is. Oh my god, Bren got the Doomfist as well. Alright, let's see what happened. See what happened here. Sideshow gets the kill on the Zarya. Absolutely clean and flawless gameplay. So look at this from Bren's perspective. Oh, good punch. There it is. Love to see it. Oh, nice uppercut onto the Doomfist. Space created. Sideshow gets the Zarya. Alright, there's no way they lose it from here. Matt gets out a Roadhog just because, you know, Lazy's a legend. Alright, good kills. Sideshow gets the Ana as well. Oh my god. Sideshow's insane. Baited. Oh, look at this British DPS duo just covering each other's asses. You love to see it. Oh, okay, until they massively overextend and cost their entire team all of their hard work. Alt tracking probably could have been a little bit better. I do appreciate Mitch running in for solidarity. I think that's what you need in a teammate. Limmy, also Danny, continuously the carry. Trying to hold on. Tries to get the lamp down, just not good enough. It's fine. Matt, I still think, is yet to get a kill or offer anything to this team. I'm surprised he gave me this replay code because it hasn't been great. Matt's actually even going to stagger himself. Impressive gameplay. Okay, I think there's a problem. There's usually a problem. Or something's gone tragically wrong if you ever end up in this spot. You guys know what the problem is here? We are currently 100% into this round. And not a single ultimate has been used on the side of the feeders. Not a single ultimate has been popped at this point. The Genji almost has another blade. The Doomfist has a second ultimate. Lazy's also almost at another ultimate. So some questionable ultimate usage and tracking so far out from the feeders. coming out of the team. That's fine. Don't worry about it. I'm sure we will recover. Great flashbang onto the Genji. Joker's kind of feeding a little bit. But good peel. Danny... it keeps good old Zoe alive. Are they serious? Oh, Bren? Okay. Alright, who said that Bren was the problem? People keep telling me that Bren was the problem. Bren is the only person getting kills so far on this team. Matt has done nothing, and Bren has gotten all the kills so far. Sideshow in Classic was baiting his entire team and then flank high noons. So let's see how that works out. Love to see it. Let's get Bren's perspective on this dive on the Ana. Let's see this one. Okay, beautiful. Love to see it. There it is. Almost. Yeah, here we go. I know. Sideshow's got his back once again. Alright, they should get the point here. Oh, okay, Bren is farming. Bren is literally the carry of this team right now. Bren is actually the hard carry of this feeders team. Literally, Sideshow is just baiting his entire team and flanking, and Matt is just dying on cooldown. If Alien went against casters, they'd actually win one? You'd sure hope so. Thank you. Okay, well, Danny... What is happening? Danny... I'm a little curious on why Danny is this aggressive. This feels a little aggressive. For a Baptiste. So let's have a look at the hold positioning. So first of all, our Rissa is running back from spawn. Okay, we have our Roadhog flanking on the left side. Okay, and we have our McCree also on the left side. So we only have our Baptiste holding this door. We're gonna use our window at the choke to provide something. I don't really know what this is supposed to do because they can just disengage from it. Okay, never mind. The window's almost down. Oh, so we were waiting to engage. I see. The problem with this might have been the fact that you're standing here in front of a Roadhog. Yeah, I think a lot of that concentration might have gone a little bit astray, but it's fine. Bren coming back on the Doomfist, the carry that we need and deserve. Oh, there we go. Oh, that was not who he was aiming for. Bren is farming. Okay, we got a Nano Blade coming in from the other side. So let's Bren farms once again. What is Sideshow doing this entire time? Because I am curious, because I feel like the McCree should be applying some pressure. Okay, Nano Blade. Oh, good flash. Josh then decides to leave them to die. Nano Blade, oh, Zoe gets hooked off. Oh! Let's go. Why did the Genji, cancel his deflect? Why did that work? Oh, that was so lucky by Josh. That was so lucky that the Genji just decided to cancel his deflect for some reason. And he just randomly dropped his deflect. All skill, no luck. Hey, but Bren kind of farms. And there it is. Good hold by the feeders. Honestly, not a bad round. Not a bad round. That was all of the ults. Let's see if the feeders learnt anything from their previous mistakes. The Zarya is going to have a grab. There's no way that they play aggressive in a style that will lose them to just a grab. Okay. The Reinhardt's here. We're stacking up on the point. Okay. Actually, we've got Doomfist flanked by Bren. I like it. Sideshow holding down the right side. Oh, Matt feeds. Again. The grab is pretty good. Danny and Sully chilling. That was pretty good play by them, but they're in Frowny Town. Did Friend just get Doom Diffed? Paddock says that this man is better than Custa. Yeah, how... Okay. Oh, he got Zaya bubble. That's a problem. Oh, he looked away. Oh, no. When was this? This was yesterday, I believe. Okay. Honestly, not too bad. That was honestly not the worst thing I've seen. It all... The biggest mistake that they made was when they got Zaya grabbed. And also the second time. Yeah, their holds could use some work. The first time they got the cap, they got full... Their whole team got grabbed, holding close. The second time, Danny got caught and hooked because he was trying to set up a window. But hey, I feel good about this next round. I feel like we can see some great play here. Oh, look at this. Look at this coordination. The albino pigeon TPing the team out for speed. Team two, the opposition team is playing a good composition though. Okay, so they're gonna go to point. I like it. They've been watching their owl. Perfect. Look at those turrets. Start getting the charge up on the shield. Love to see it by Bren. Okay. Sideshow, why are you there? He missed that many shots. It's hard to miss that many shots. You almost have to actively miss them to miss that many shots. That was questionable. The rest of the team just goes down trying to save Josh. Mitch and Danny are trying to help, but that wasn't great. Oh, great pin by the platypus. So we're literally carrying these teams. Honestly, the best players so far has been Bren, and then I honestly think it's Danny and Zoe. I actually think they're the best players so far in this match. Danny obviously had some questionable windows, but his lamps have been okay. And so is just a casualty to what's happening. Oh, Sideshow is dead again. Okay, good peel. Good peel by Mitch, saving the boys. Because I hate to break you, but this isn't an hour game. Just you wait. Good bash onto the Ryan. Oh, that's a problem though. Matt gets a kill on the Lucio. Oh, Doom is a problem though. This Doom is actually just murdering. Oh god, the shatter. Alright, MTD. I do need to be honest though. This guy is a smurf. This guy is not a plat player. There's no way this Doomfist is a plat player. Hello there. Brad greater than Jimmy. Brad plan is hard farming. Okay, we're gonna do a slow walk out of here. Okay, let me give some free coaching advice. If you don't have a Lucio and you don't have anything that is going to help you get out of this room against a Genji Doomfist, you should really go main. Because you have more openness, they have to walk into the open to try and fight you and collectively hold you there. Trying to come out of this small choke, if you can't bust out of it with an ultimate, is just a nightmare. There, Genji does go in. Good bash by... That looks like a good bash by Mitch, actually, here. Let's have a look at this. They are so low. Good bash by Mitch. Gets him. The nade goes down. Great nade by Danny. Clean. Recovery. Well played. Their Genji kind of threw that by going in the room, but you take those. Okay, Bren is currently applying pressure. I like it. And they should get the cap for that. Mitch playing for a spawn. Mitch has been pretty solid. Good kill by Sideshow. It was the freest kill in his life, but... Oh no, they're about to be. Where is the team? What is happening here? Okay, so here's what happens. We cap the point where it's six players, okay? The Anna, Danny and Zoe and Mitch are holding down the fort in main. Sideshow and Matt are going to take the high ground, which is fine. Sideshow gets the kill onto the Rhine. Not bad. Good job. Okay. But now there's a miscommunication. Half the team is trying to hold the choke. Half the team is trying to hold the high ground. Sideshow's going to get himself killed to the Genji. And now that we have a problem, Bren and Matt are trying to hold down the fort on the high ground. As soon as this rotation comes out from the red team, the blue team needs to go help. They're worried about controlling the point, but really they just need to win the fight on the high ground. Especially if Matt is just going to be a bot and just stay up here. Okay. Where is Matt going? Alright, they're going to recover. They essentially consolidate. I don't know why the team tried to run down here. They should have tried to hold the high ground. If they just held the high ground and waited for the team, they would have been in a good spot. We need a hard look at Bren for the next grab. Alright, we want to see... Hello? They're getting memed on. The casters to masters are getting memed on. They're not even trying. Oh no. Alright, it's fine. We got lots of ults. Alright. Hey, that's one shatter down. You take these, okay? They don't have the blade yet. We got grab, pulse bomb, we got nano, we got Ryan. Everything's looking up for these guys. Here we go. Holding close. I like it. Good grab. This. Okay, we need to. Let's go through Bren's thought process here of what's happened here. So Bren, obviously they know they're going for the grab pulse bomb. It sounds like everyone's committed. I don't know why Bren backs away, but it's fine. And then he forgets to jump. He forgets to jump on the original getting over the ledge. But the worst thing is he uses a second blink as if that's gonna help. So he uses a second blink, and so now he's out of blinks. Okay? But it's fine. He can still get there. He's got time. He uses this blink. He's in a good spot. That is... It's kind of like the Sideshow conundrum of you need to be trying to miss this. Because it's not even like he missed. Because if he threw it here, it also would have been good. If he threw it there, it also would have been good. The only place he couldn't throw it was in this bumfuck nowhere corner where nobody is. I don't think it does any damage, does it? Oh, the beat goes down. I don't think it would have killed the Moira anyway. Who's ready to take some punishment? Okay. So now we got the counter grab. And it's funny how they all... Oh no, Zoe. Zoe also manages to miss everything with her ultimate. Honestly, this is pretty spectacular how badly they lost this. Sideshow is baiting his team once again. Did that Genji just cancel his deflect again? Oh, I don't know if he canceled it or if he... That might have been slightly early. He was just about to run out though, so... Sideshow's just shooting at deflecting Genji's. And just getting away with it. Sideshow's just in his head. He's in Joker's head. Okay, now, don't worry. They're gonna make it to point. Nobody, not a single player on Team Feeder decides to switch to a fast hero. I guess they have Bren, but who was already on Tracer, but none of them go to something where they can get to the point easily. So they're gonna be in trouble because they're gonna have to rush to the point. And for that reason, Danny goes down. Yeah, that is... And you're saying all five games were like that? Yes? How many wins they have? They went 0-5. Show us the Sideshow Widowmaker. Dude, here's the problem. If I watch Sideshow Widowmaker, it might be better than Jimmy. I doubt it, but... Poor Jimmy. I'm just fucking with you guys. Obviously, Jimmy plays an owl. Sideshow can't hit the side of a train, and he's not even... And he's playing against Platts. Alright, one more. One more. We'll watch one more, and then we'll call it. What map is this? Volsky. Also, Matt, we need to talk about this. You were shit. You really were. Your Zarya was okay. Your Roadhog was the problem on Sanctum. It, straight up, your Roadhog was the problem. Bren was actually the person holding it down the most. He might have thrown on Village a little bit, but his Doomfist was pretty good.
Ready for battle. Defend Objective A.
Alright, so here we go. Let's set this up again, okay? So it's fine, okay? Custa's the Masters team, they lose that Nepal. It's fine. Don't worry. They are mentally strong. I'm sure there is no infighting. I'm sure Sideshow and Bren are completely rational and reasonable at this point. I'm sure Mitch hasn't muted Sideshow at this point. I all of those things above. I'm sure they have mentally strong. Okay, we go up against another team. Obviously, that was almost an Overwatch League caliber team that they've just lost to. Now we get to see them go up against another team that surely isn't smurfing. Nepal was the last game they played. Ah, it doesn't matter. The point still stands. So we got Kochima on the McCree, Sephora on the Lucio, Mr. Wednesday, I like that name, on the Wrecking Ball, Sugar on the Doomfist, Derpler 1 on the Ana, and Galago on the Zarya. Have we had any role changes? We have. This time, we got Danny on the main tank and Zoe on the Ana. Other than that, we're pretty set. Can you be our coach? I don't know if I want to sign up for that. That could be... You know how doctors don't want to do... They don't want to do surgeries where they have risk of failing because it makes their stats look bad? That's kind of how I feel about this Custa's to Masters squad. I don't really want to fuck with my track record, which is actually even more horrific because I have some pretty bad track records. I went 0-7 in the Overwatch League. I got benched by a main tank, but I think this would be a more catastrophic failure of my career more than anything else. So, I don't know. Probably not. Let's see how they do. Let's see how we do. I think we all know who we want to watch. Alright, Sideshow. Obviously, with his giga brain, has learnt from the best. Danny's already dead. Danny, what happened? Let's see what happened here. Okay, Danny going in, chasing the Doomfist. Maybe a little bit overconfident on that one, Danny. Getting a little bit wishful. At least you're not 0-17. Oh god. Okay, here we go. Sideshow. He's got free shots. Boom! There it is. The guy might have been standing still, but at least he hit the shot. Why did he drop back down? You had the advantage. Also, hey, questionable. Hey, don't worry. Ren, here to pick up the slack. There we go. We got some we got some good gameplay going here now. Let's see what we got. All right, so the wrecking ball's going in. Danny's coming back. Good peel. Oh, love your work, Matt. Great peel onto the ash. Looking good, charged up, beaming him down. Oh, this is just a Matt dip right here. Yo, time to get aggressive, Matt. Time to get aggressive, exactly. Here we go. I don't know why you use personal there. Like, Matt, why did you use your personal bubble here? At what point were you like, this is the moment I need my personal bubble? No one was shooting at you. You're running at a 200, like a 20 health Lucio. But you just use your personal bubble? Just throwing away cooldowns. What are we doing? It's fine. Don't worry. Sideshow's back to... Oh! Honestly, Sideshow and Brent are kind of popping off right now. And Matt. We're getting some good gameplay. Everyone is standing still a lot more than they really should be. But hey, Brent murders the Widow. We got some true bots for Brent and Sideshow to look good against. Why isn't he charging up more? Even if he hits the shot, he's not going to kill anyone. What? Danny, what are you doing with the Doomfist? Danny, what have we talked about with fraternizing with the enemy? We talked about this, okay? They are not friends, okay? These are enemies. We are not friends.
Hello.
Danny. God damn it. Sideshow just comes up. You can see the panic in Sideshow's gameplay. What's up, buddy? Alright. Here we go. There we go. Oh, soon. The body shot bandit. Okay. Here comes the Doomfist. Oh, that Widow just popped off. Let's see what we're about to deal with. Oh, bing. Bang. Sure is plat. Okay, good shots. Jimmy's old account. Alright, Danny's applying pressure, but not enough. Not enough. Okay, reset. Ah, Sideshow went to the Tracer. You want to see some sweet-ass Sideshow mechanics? Let's see what he does. Okay, they just got grabbed. There, this is a problem. Oh, big follow-up nade. Matt, why are you walking in your purple with 50 health? Okay, Widow's on the high ground. Good cover by Danny. Really helping out. Bren decides to say, fuck your cover, Danny, and run outside of it. Okay, and then Bren takes the ego duel against the Widow. Doesn't pay off for him. This was awful when Josh forgot he had ult. What do you mean Josh forgot he had ult? Oh man, this Kojima dude is popping off. Holy. Dude, this guy's popping off more than Jimmy. Legitimately, this guy's popping off more than Jimmy. Oh, there it is. Okay. Bren's taking the ego duel again. This guy might be playing on console. Bren, stop trying to ego duel the Widow. This guy's literally just playing on a console, just like slowly hopping around, just hard scope. Ren just turns the corner. Just... Oh no. How did this happen? How did this happen? Anna, you can kill him on your own. Oh, bubble! Yo, Matt saving Josh. What a legend. Wait, let's just pay attention to what happens here, okay? So Josh uses his recall, okay? Josh uses his recall, and then this is his next decision. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna chase them. He actually just blinks into them with no recall. He is so lucky he doesn't die. He only just got that. I don't blame him for not throwing that pulse bomb. He only did just get it. But that was more questionable about why he went in to begin with. Okay. We're chilling. Danny's going to the Reinhardt. Okay. Let's get some Danny Pop. Oh, Sasha gets the Widow. Let's see what he does here. Let's see this great pulse bomb. Not great. What rank are we, like, what's the average rating that we're in this, with these smurfs and everything that's going on, what rating are we at? Gold, silver, bronze, plat, like, what actually, are they actually, is this actually gold? Are they against gold opponents? 2,500? Oh, God. When he was a pro once. He wasn't a pro once. Oh, no. So Sideshow goes to the McCree. This isn't even close. This isn't even close. They're actually just getting murdered. Why doesn't Bren go Widow? Why doesn't he take the Ego Duel? This Widow is literally just playing Kovacs. Like, literally, this Widow is just playing Kovacs and nobody is challenging. They don't have a single person to apply pressure. And Bren is just trying to outsnipe a Widow. And he does it. Okay. Why doesn't he just go Widow? This Widow's movement is really bad. If he just does it as a Widow, he has a better chance. All right. What else we got? Let's see the Bob. All right. Clean Bob. Oh, okay. It's fine. Take space. Limmy with the nano. There it is. Busting this shit wide open. Hit him with the fire strike, Danny. Hit him with the fire strike. Get him, Danny. Shut up. Oh, no.
60 seconds remaining.
Hey, Danny. I don't want to say you missed the window to Shadow, but you might have missed the window. All right, the Ego Duel. Here we go. Let's go. Okay. We'll get him next time, Brent. Oh! See, here's the problem. Josh has good... It's the same with Brent. They actually have good mechanics. Sometimes. This guy's also standing still. But then they just...
I'll make an exception.
Aye. Sides just gonna bust his shit. Like... Oh, wow. That was unfortunate. He didn't get the kill. Oh! I'm starting to understand why Matt wanted me to watch it. Do you think this was luck? Was it luck? Oh, nah, he caught it. Oh, Galaxy Brain, Matt Mr. X. Okay, we missed the flash. All right, let's get some Mitch. What are we doing in the back in Mercy? There it is. Clean. You just heard the wolves. You gotta be careful. Your Widow's about to take a shot at you. There he is. He's about to take a shot at you, Mitch. Oh, he's fine. Oh no. Oh no. Hey, it's fine. More of an offense, more of a defensive team, you know? More of a defensive team. Sideshow is going to pick up the defensive Widow, and he's also in spawn. That's just great. And Bren's going to play Torb. Interesting. Some questionable team comps, especially against what they just went in. Josh is so isolated. Yeah, when I said Josh is so isolated, that's what I was talking about. All right, here we go. Sideshow's going to get a free shot here soon. Bing. Bang. Boom. Okay, don't worry. The albino pigeon will pick it. Oh! Here we go. Plonk, 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 plonk. I love the commitment. That was great commitment by Bren on the shooting their general direction and hope they run into it. Legitimately how to play Torb. Wasn't even adjusting. Hey, he understood. All right, let's go Sideshow. What do we got? Boom. Ah. Oh. Oh, there it is. He's dead, isn't he? Let's get some Mitch Anna. Mitch Anna's kind of clean. I wouldn't recommend nanoing the Ryan here. He doesn't have speed, and also they have a lot of dive. He's probably better off just nanoing... Probably nanoing the D.Va, honestly. Maybe the Ryan's okay, but like, as you see, Danny can't really do much with that. Wait, so what did Matt just do? Matt just threw a bomb? Hi. Alright, Matt, why did you throw this bomb? What about what was happening made you think this is the moment for the bomb? Because especially with where you throw it, they're just gonna walk into you. You're full health, everything's fine, you're going dandy, they've just slammed. You can actually see them on your screen as you go to throw the bomb that you're... Yeah. Oh wow, you just got one tap. It wasn't the worst bomb, but it was also just a bomb that was very unlikely to get value. Oh, good pin by the Limmy. Oh, here we go. Do the 180 shatter. Do a 180 shatter. Here we go, Danny. Big slams. Winnable. Big slams. Oh, he's just killed Bren. Just murders Bren. Bren also murders Bren, so I think it's fine. Oh no, 180 shatter, shatter. Here it is. Here's the shatter. Drop it. Oh no! Danny, you missed it by about 3 seconds. So, when you get up, you want to be able to be where can they go, right? So the Anna can't go anywhere from here. You can shatter here for free, pretty much. Especially with that boob in the Anna. Here's a good shatter. Here's a good shatter. Here's a good shatter. Especially with the ball. Here's a good shatter. Here's a good shatter. Now don't shatter because they're moving away, right? They're splitting up from you, okay? There's too much opportunity for Anna to just walk out of the way. So you generally want to do it where risk management is at an all-time high. Don't worry though, Sideshow I'm sure was offering a lot during this entire fight where he was on the high ground. Oh? Body shot bandit? What was that grapple? Okay, don't worry, here comes the Benjamin. Yeah, here comes the Benjamin on the Tracer. Oh, there it is. Kind of clean tracking. Oh, dying the point. He wasn't touching the point while he was dying. It's the little thing, but yeah. Alright, Sideshow Widow. Let's see if Sideshow knows how to play Kovacs. All of this Valorant has led him. What are these grapples?
No one can hide from my sight.
He just fucking throws them into the void, hoping that they go where he wants to. Okay. Need to be a rally. Yeah, Soi rallies. Good rally by Soi. Oh, you win these, Soi. Swing. You win these. You're alpha. Bash him. Ah, of course. Oh, no, no, no. Sideshow turned it around.
Victory.
What do we need to improve on? I think you're a lost cause. I think you guys might be a lost cause. And let me explain why, okay? You've put your two best players, Danny and Soi, onto supportive roles. I know, having Brennan Sideshow on the DPS, Mitch is just bound to mold out of control and just freak out because as much as Brennan Sideshow, they have good pop-off moments, they have good mechanics, they just go into absolute feeder mode sometimes. And it's just, you can't have two absolute feeders. I should be on DPS. Well, you're also kind of a feeder on off-tank. I feel like you being on off-tank is kind of like, it just stops you from feeding, and that's why I think Bren or Sideshow should be on off-tank. Ah, actually not true. Sideshow played off-tank on the talent takedown. It was pretty tragic. Why doesn't Bren play main tank? I feel like Bren would be a good main tank. Your DPS SR is too high. So I can only play tank. Oh, no. It's some questionable decisions with compositions. Ultimate usage, I think we saw more ultimates missed than actually hit. Communication breakdown from time to time. We set a record. Oh, really? What was the record? For the fastest Dorado game. Hey! There it is. Nice. I'm sorry, YouTube, that you had to witness this. At least, you know, it's fun to make fun of a lot of and sort of talk critically about a lot of these Overwatch League players, especially as analysts and that kind of stuff, but it's important to remember that us talents suck. We really do. As much as everyone likes to think that me and Johnny can save this thing, we can't. Not only are me and Johnny heavily washed, on top of that, some people can't be saved. So that's what you should take away from this, if anything. So thank you very much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Peace out.